السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أهلا وسهلا إلى مركز العلوم والحكمة Remote Study. Welcome to the second part of our lesson series. I am مدرس سليمان علي. Happy listening. دروس اللغة العربية. Lessons in Arabic language. دروس اللغة العربية Lessons in Arabic language الجزء الثاني Part 2 الجزء الثاني Part 2 لعلك فهمت؟ I hope you understand ما شاء الله ما هذا؟ What is this? ما هذا؟ What is this? واحد Number 1 ما هذا؟ What is this? هذا بيت هذا بيت This is a house اثنان Number two أهذا بيت Is this a house? أهذا بيت Is this a house? Know the answer نعم Yes هذا بيت This is a house هذا بيت This is a house ثلاثة Number three. ما هذا? What is this? هذا قميص. This is a shirt. هذا قميص. This is a shirt. لعلك فهمت. I hope you understand. ما شاء الله. أربعة number four. أهذا سرير. Is this a bed? أهذا سرير. Is this a bed? We use Hamza. For asking question, أهذا سرير? Is this a bed? Know the answer. لا, no. هذا كرسي. This is a chair. هذا كرسي. This is a chair. خمسة, number five. أهذا مفتاح? Is this a key? أهذا مفتاح? Is this a key? Know the answer. لا, no. هذا قلم This is a pen هذا قلم This is a pen ستة Number six ما هذا What is this ما هذا What is this هذا نجم This is a star هذا نجم This is a star هذا نجم This is a star لعلك فهمت I hope you understand ما شاء الله التمرين الأول The first exercise التمرين الأول The first exercise واحد Number one ما هذا What is this So you respond to the question ما هذا What is this اثنان Number two ما هذا What is this So this is a book So how do you say that in Arabic ثلاثة number three ما هذا what is this so this is a pen so how do you say that in Arabic لعلك فهمت I hope you understand ما شاء الله أربعة number four ما هذا what is this so how do you say this is a door in Arabic خمسة number five ما هذا what is this so how do you say this is a house in Arabic ستة number six ما هذا what is this so how do you say this is a chair in Arabic لعلك فهمت I hope you understand ما شاء الله التمرين الثاني the second exercise واحد number one ما هذا what is this so how do you say this is a mosque in Arabic اثنان number two ما هذا what is this So how do you say this is a pen in Arabic? ثلاثة number three. ما هذا what is this? So how do you say this is a shirt in Arabic? لعلك فهمت I hope you understand. ما شاء الله. أربعة number four. ما هذا what is this? So how do you say this is a star in Arabic? التمرين الثالث the third exercise. اقرأ read. واكتب and write. Read as you are writing the following ways. So how do you read the following in Arabic? Okay, try to read without vowel sound so as to show your understanding of the previous lesson. So how do you read the following in Arabic? So واحد number one. So how do you read it? اثنان number two. So how do you read it? ثلاثة number three. So how do you read it? أربعة number four. So how do you read it? خمسة number five. So how do you ask the question in Arabic? ستة number six. So how do you read the response to the question in Arabic? So how do you read the response to the question in Arabic? سبعة number seven. So how do you ask the question in Arabic? ثمانية number eight. So how do you read the response to the question in Arabic? تسعة number nine. So how do you ask the question in Arabic? So how do you read it? عشرة number ten. So how do you read the response to the question in Arabic? لعلك فهمت. I hope you understand. ما شاء الله. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. Make sure you visit my online store to buy a copy of my ebooks via the link below, right there at the comment section. Like the video, share it, and hit the subscribe button below. مع السلامة وإلى اللقاء آخر.